I just want for my faith to just grow and grow and grow and grow. I never get tired of listening to His word. I'm just hoping that my faith just continues to grow and grow. My name is Martha Magdaleno, and I'm 56 years old. I was born and raised here in El Paso, Texas, very proud of my city. And being of Hispanic background, I was raised Catholic by my parents. And when I grew up, once I grew up, I guess I started kind of rebelling, you know, doing teenager things, going out and stuff like that. So my parents thought that, well, my mom thought that I was rebelling in a way. So what she did is that she sent me with my cousin. My cousin was having prayer meetings at that time, and she thought that that would help me. What she didn't know is that my cousin was Christian, not Catholic. So through that, I received the Lord, and I accepted the Lord with them and stuff. And that caused me a lot of problems with my family. I didn't completely keep on following Christianity. It was in and out, because I needed guidance, and I guess I really didn't know where to get it, where to begin. I would read the Bible, but I'd get frustrated because I couldn't understand it sometimes. So that caused me to be in and out of my relationship with Jesus. I started again, you know, starting to try to get into the Lord, and I ran into my friend, Miss Patty Watson, Patricia, sent her a friend request and started, you know, asking her about the Lord. And then she told me, yes, I go to Hope City. I go worship there. I love to go there. And I told her, would you mind if I went with you and joined you for worship? And she told me, no, of course not. You're welcome to come. She gave me directions. And this was last year. In November or so, and ever since then I've been coming to Hope City, and I love it. I can feel the presence of the Lord here, and I just feel very comfortable with everybody. Everybody's just welcomed me with open arms, and I love it. The reason I wanted to get baptized, I was baptized as a Catholic when I was a baby, but not as a born-again Christian, which is my wish has been my wish for a while now. I just didn't know how to go about it. And our Lord Jesus Christ got baptized when He was here by John the Baptist. And so I go, if He needed to do it, then I know I need to do it, because I love my Lord, and I am very grateful and thankful that He died for me on that cross without me deserving it. My name is Martha, and I'm alive and free. Thank you, Lord.
And even those watching online, we have a very similar story of in and out with the Lord, right? In and out, in and out. And so the good news is, even though we're in and out, God is always in,
yes.
Right? He's always in. He never leaves us nor forsakes us. And so, Martha, I just have one question for you. Have you received Jesus to be your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes,
definitely. Amen, amen. Amen. So Martha, upon your profession of faith that Jesus is your Lord and Savior, it's my honor I get to baptize you here this morning in front of your friends and your church family here. And let's go ahead and do this. All right. Buried with Christ in baptism and raised to walk in new life.